Hey guys, it's your girl Naturally Shawna Michelle with a morning routine spring edition video. Alright guys, so I woke up real early and I wanted to walk the dogs. My dog is Coconut and the other one is Miss Wigglesworth, that's my mom's. So guys, I decided to get their breakfast ready. So I have their dog food, their medicine. I also put some water on their medicine to dilute it. So I did that. I also give them a tiny amount of human food. And I mix it with their dog food. And I give them a little bit of water on the side. So Coconut was not having it. She was really, like, really barking. So I gave her food first. This is Mr. Wigglesworth's food. So guys, I washed my hands and I got breakfast started. My mom and I are having creamy homemade grits that I love making. I loaded this with some seasoned salt, some butter, and I also added some milk. I started my mom's egg. It has peppers and onions in it and some spinach. I just mix the ingredients together. I am frying some turkey ham and some turkey salami. And afterwards, guys, I'm adding the egg to the pan. And I'm just moving it around and flipping it to make sure that it's completely done. And now, guys, it's time for coffee. I get my mom decaf coffee, and I got French vanilla. I have my breakfast already prepared and plated. And now, guys, after breakfast, I am getting myself ready to start my day. I'm going to hit the shower condition and wash my hair. And afterwards, guys, I'm going to do a face mask. I'm using Dove soap, and I'm using Palmer's facial oil, which really keeps my face moisturized. I use it every morning. Afterwards, guys, after I was done doing that and cleaning my face, I added the oil to my face. I really moisturized, like I really, really moisturized my skin. I'm dealing with a lot of acne lately. So anyway, guys, I am going to add some oils to my hair. We're adding some Crushed Blueberry Bliss scalp treatment to my hair. And then I'm going to add a whole bunch of coconut oil, which really helps your hair to grow. And afterwards, guys, I add some water and oil mixture to my hair to get my hair a little bit more moisture than what it has. Then, guys, I added some Curl Lala by Aunt Jackie, and I also added some Don't Shrink Flexi Curling Gel. I just put a twisty on my hair to give me a puff, and I'm just brushing my teeth and rinsing my mouth. And afterwards, guys, I'm just getting myself finished getting ready to head out to the gym. So, guys, I have my jacket and my favorite cap. We are getting ready to head on out the door in like a few minutes. And then, guys, as I'm walking out the door, like coming out my room, you will see Coconut and Mr. Wigglesworth. And now heading into the gym, and I'm gonna get my workout on. And guys, yes, I was killing it in the gym. I burned mad calories. I am gonna also, guys, don't worry, I'm gonna start doing fitness videos every single day. I'm gonna be 33 next month, so my goal is to get a bunch of weight off of me. And keep the weight off. So guys, that's what I'm going to be doing from here on out. I will do a new video explaining what I do in the gym. So guys, I hope you liked the video. Give the video 2 thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you got any questions or comments, let me know. If you want to suggest some videos to me, also do the same, comment below. Subscribe, give this video 2 thumbs up. Click the bell on the side, which will notify you about brand new videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you all.